I mean, like, born to die, and we die to be born. That's the converse thing. He was born. Like, at the moment of death, it's like he was born. Like, you say that the day someone dies is also their birthday.
Right, right.
Correct?
Yeah.
And, mm-hmm. It's also his birthday. He's, like, in his new birth to his new life. Or anyone that dies. You know, well, die is a bad word to use, but, you know.
Passes on.
Graduate is a nice word for it.
Yeah.
I mean, and the way of death doesn't matter. You know, mm-hmm. Like somebody can be in a car accident, murdered, die from a heart attack, or just, you know, anything. But it all serves a purpose. There's a reason. There's something. What happened to him? It happened for a reason. You know.
And he wants you to have less grief over it.
Definitely. You. Definitely, the grief is hard on them. So, but look, if you want to contact us, you know, see the email addresses and Facebook and whatnot on the page. But you call me at if you want 804-641-9082
or 804-325-0995.
And really, you know, we're happy to talk to anybody. You know, we want to help. That's all we do. This is what we do. 24/7, 365 days a year, helping people. This is our work. You know, we do these videos and we do a lot of other things too.
We
help a lot of people. And like I said, we don't charge nobody a damn penny shit. You know?
Not at all.
It just doesn't work that way. It's just, we want to help. But you know where to reach us, and we hope this helps. I know it's going to help him. Just ease your grief up, for real. You know, throw that party, for real. We know we're not trying to lighten or say, make it insignificant, what your feelings about what happened, but throw that party for him.
That's right.
You really do. I'm feeling that hard. He smiled like when we said that.
Throw the party.
Throw the party.
Even if it's on his next birthday, just throw it.
Throw a party.
All right.
All right.
Peace.
Peace.